Hey everybody, Cale with Melling Engine Parts. Melling realizes the frustration that can come with owning and attempting to repair a vehicle equipped with active fuel management. Your vehicle's engine may be experiencing repeat lifter failure, misfire codes, or valve train noise caused by a failure in your active fuel management system. Melling now offers an alternative. MDK300 is an active fuel management delete kit designed to replace most of the hard parts associated with the active fuel management system in Gen 3 and Gen 4 LS truck engines that use the MC1394 stock replacement camshaft. This Melling delete kit contains an OEM quality or better non-active fuel management camshaft, full set of non-active fuel management lifters, lifter trays, cam thrust plate, and the VVT actuator bolt required to delete the active fuel management on your engine. Keep in mind that there will be additional components and steps required to completely delete the active fuel management system in your engine, such as, but not limited to, the VLOM block off plate, all associated gaskets, bolts, as well as an updated software package that will disable the active fuel management in the engine control module. Disabling the active fuel management on your vehicle might not be legal in all states and may void the manufacturer's warranty. Make sure to check out the part finder at melling.com to find the correct kit and components for your specific application. And as always, thanks for watching.